well, I see that the challenge has been updated and now it's 7 minutes. Okay. I'm game. I'm with it. I'm hip. I can do it. I can try anyway. The damn light cycle that always trips me up, but it's still fun. All right, Eradicator. Let's do it. Left that just a little on the close side. Yeah, I could probably glide over that whole thing. Yeah, see, that's the ticket with a lot of this stuff. I'm learning that more and more, the glide in particular. See, that saved my butt right there, gliding like that. I wonder if there's gonna be a light cycle in this one. Probably. And I never feel comfortable with the timing there, ever. Like an endless loop or what? Nope, here's the light cycle. Oh boy. Damn it, son of a bitch. And that right there was just because the pattern's different. My vision was all screwed up and I could not see where those ramps were. So, let's do it again. It actually wasn't too bad. For first run. I see that you're pretty short on time on that light cycle run. I actually think, so far, the beginning part of this one's easier than the last one was. Thank you. never comfortable with the timing there, not ever. See, that's the kind of shit you can get away with that you start to learn. I glided that whole thing. Jump a little early. I mean, you can totally do what I just did there and use the glide to cover up for it. Because you gotta be careful, because sometimes you get caught out and it's too far. Always I'm doing that, really just a shade too early. Makes me so nervous. I got this. No worries, mate. I got it. Red light cycle. Rock and roll. Time extended.
Illegal decryption detected.
Oh, I missed it. God damn it. So probably the way they have that set up, if you miss a gate at all on that run, you're toast. But I'm getting close to being about halfway there. So, go again. Do it again. I like the pattern of the last one better, but that was a lot more comfortable. Somehow. I don't know how I managed it. Glide that whole thing. Like I just did.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm used to going left. That was not smart. God, I almost screwed up. Okay, let's try this again. You can maybe miss one gate, I would think. I think that was a better time than all the other tries. Okay, let's go again. Hey viewer, what's happening? I just noticed you were there. Okay. Let your attention wander for just a second, and what do? Push the wrong button. Viewers now. Welcome, everybody. Oh. Falls. Okay, survived. Okay, made it. Thank you. I highly recommend using the little eradicator guy for this, because then you don't have to concentrate on killing stuff as much. Good viewers, alright. Welcome everybody. Aesthetically speaking, this might be the most viewers I've ever had. Okay, my nemesis, the light cycle. Do it.
Run cycle anomaly detected. Synchronization error detected. Sequence extended. Checkpoint reached.
Oh, damn it. I can't figure out what I'm doing wrong there. Same time as before, 3:43. Something I need to do different to get more time. I haven't figured it out yet. You know what? I gotta try to go for the upper deck instead of down below. See if I can remember to do that. Feel free to chat, guys. I will talk to you between rounds, for sure. Ticket is to glide all through there. That is the shit. Oh god. I must be getting tired because I did that all wrong. And yet, still, live to keep running. I find it to be a great irony that one of the games that I'm actually super good at is Tron. That one viewer that's sticking with me, thanks man, appreciate it. Upper deck, upper deck. we should use the boost through there, maybe. Damn it. You know, to anybody watching that's here checking this out because they don't know if they want to get this game or not, I would. It's pretty cheap and it's a lot of fun. It just depends on if you like this kind of stuff. I mean, I do, because I grew up at a time when a lot of games were like this, you know, patterns and like trying to keep it going and stuff. But I mean, it plays real smooth. Like, it is a lot of fun to do all these different things, even when it's just simple and like not that difficult, the run that you're doing. I like the flow of this game a lot. So that's just my little opinion on it. And then of course, I mean, I love Tron. Just, I love the way it looks. The whole idea of it, you know. And so, putting a game that feels and plays like this in a Tron skin is really awesome to me. And if you're into that even a little bit, it is definitely worth the $20. I've gotten more fun out of this than I've gotten out of $60 titles, you know what I mean? Oh, that was my own fault. Damn it. Tired and you start to make these little teeny mistakes. Maybe that's like the stupid mistake thing that happens before you get a run where you really nail it, right? Like, everybody's experienced that, especially with these kinds of games. You'll like just start to do really awful and then all of a sudden, bam, your brain just does it. Especially after playing it so much tonight, I'll have one of those things where I try it again tomorrow and just rip it because like my brain imprinted that shit while I was sleeping. I will bet you. I left that a little close. This part I hate. I glide here. Glide all the way out here. That works best. I'll slide and hit that button. Okay. Oh, shit. How did I not screw that up? I don't know. No freaking idea. Sorry for going quiet, I'm just concentrating. I would say, even though it doesn't seem like it, maybe the hardest thing about this is learning how to drop onto those little vault platforms correctly without missing. In particular, you tend to wait too long and miss it long. Okay, let's see what we can do today. Oh, did I make it? Fuck. Yes, I did. That was the ticket. Taking the upper level. Oh no, not the light cycle again, no! Okay. Time to man up.
Synchronization error detected.
Bastard. Oh, I missed so many gates. So many. Oh, I made it! I made it! Fuck yes! Have I finally figured out light cycles? Maybe. Not the light cycle again. No, 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 no.
Security breach detected.
Fucking asshole. Did I get it? Oh, I think it counted. Oh, it did. No way. No way. That is so awesome. And I've got it on record. Oh my god. That was so cool. Wow. And honestly, like, if I had known where that last ramp was, I could have gone so much longer. Wow. Wow. Well, let's see. It's 2:46, I think. Since I got it, I got my badge, I'm gonna call it a night. Everybody that watched, I hope you enjoyed it. Everybody that wants to know what's up with this game, wants to know if they should get it, I say it's cool, and yes, you should. If you love Tron, it's a no-brainer. Night, everybody.